Hey TV viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange British Imperial YouTube broadcasting. Do got a xylophone record, there we go, extemporaneous song, sung by Mr. Will Evans. Now, this is one he makes up as he goes along, and unfortunately, it's not very good. Here we go.
I'd like to sing you an extempore song. You all know what an extempore song is. That's a song that I make up out of my own pepper as I go along about the people in front. Right, Mr. Conductor. I've come here tonight to sing a little song, and if you listen quietly, it won't take very long. The subject of my song will be the people here tonight. In the next verse, I shall sing about the lady on my right. She's a very pleasant lady, and she looks so trim and neat. She's got features on her face and boots upon her feet. Now she's turning round and calling me a silly thing. She doesn't like me anymore, oh God save the king. There's a fellow sitting there, he's cross to me, I think. Now he's getting up, I suppose he's going to have a drink. I don't like the look of him, nor do I like his clothes. I'm sure if he gets ill at me, he'd punch me on the nose. There's a soldier sitting there, the lady by his side. I wonder if she's his sweetheart, or whether she's his bride. A sailor has a wife in every port, so people say. A soldier has a dozen or more, so if people lay. There's a gentleman sitting there with a paper in his hand. If you do not like the song, just listen to the band. You may think yourself a top, but he's beneath the pelt. But I don't care if it's up to you, you can go and hang yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to sing you a verse on any subject you like to mention.
Mr. Chamberlain.
Chamberlain, right. I'm going to sing of Chamberlain, a man of great renown. If he hadn't been a statesman, he might have been a clown. He always does the proper things and at the proper time. The reason I sit clown is now because it comes in rhyme. Mr. Balfour.
Balfour, right.
A song of Mr. Balfour, I've been requested now to sing. He can play a game at golf as well as anything. I don't know much about the man, so can't sing anymore. So if I leave the stage, I hope you'll give me an encore.
A leader of the band.
A leader of the band, all right. A first of that, the leader of the band. He always looks so natty with his baton in his hand. He waggles it and waggles it and waggles it, oh Lord. If he waggles it much more, I'm sure he'll drop it on the floor. That's a good one.
People in the box.
Oh, people in the box. The people in the box I've been asked to sing about. I mustn't be too personal or else they might go out. But just listen for a moment, some phrases I will tell. I don't recognize the gentleman, but I know the lady well. I took her to a theatre once for a supper at the Dry. Now she's dropped the needle and she swears that it's a lie. Don't you remember, darling, I said, shall we meet again? I saw you through the station and you found you missed the train.
Oh, shut up!
You heard him say, shut up to me, he's going to make a fuss. Now don't you lose your temper, so you look such a silly cuss. Because never get thin-skinned when you've got the music hold. Now you've got the program, you'll find it in the soul.
You're a stupid ass.
Now he calls me a stupid ass, that shows he's in a rage. If you want to have a fight, just come upon the stage. Sticks and stones will break your bones, but names will never hurt. I see you've got a dicky on, but I'll bet you've got no shirt.
Don't you make a laughing stock of me if I come down there and punch you on the nose.
Well, that was quality, wasn't it, viewers? Barely audible, and he mentions the word arse. That's not very nice, is it? Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.